Well, the hot weather means kids in pools and above ground pools are a hot item. Kids' pools, that was. And we continue to simmer in July. Many store shelves that once held kids' pools are now empty. We talked to managers at Walmart and Target. Both said they are sold out. Party City on Peach Street did have a few kiddie pools left. We also talked to the manager at North Coast Pools. They said they're sold out of above ground pools and won't be getting another shipment until September.